guys, Trump people, if you supported him, I'm sorry, but Trump is no longer president. He is, no longer president, especially since he's only been president once, and it's been 4 years straight. Well, Joe Biden is president for the third time. So yeah, people that voted for Trump, sorry, your vote didn't win. So, anyways, bye guys.